31 Halloween movies and TV shows in under 31 seconds. Today I got to see Scooby-Doo and the Ghoul School, a TV movie from the tail end of the original series that includes a red-shirted Shaggy, Scrappy-Doo, and an overall sense that the show is age past its prime. Despite that, I really do enjoy this movie and recommend it. It's not very good, but it does have this overall spoopy, adorable, creative kitsch to it that I really love. Nothing much to say, really, except go watch it. Check it out.